Toronto police have released the photo of a suspect wanted in connection to a murder in Downsview. 33-year-old O'Keel Brown is wanted for first-degree murder and two counts of attempted murder. Calls came in Saturday morning for reports of gunfire at an apartment building on Skipton Court near Keel and Shepherd. 36-year-old Gary Gallant was pronounced dead at the scene. Two other victims taken to a trauma center with serious but non-life-threatening injuries.